relationship.
Okay. Dahil?
For some reason, parang ayoko lang na pinag-uusapan yung relationship ko, yung private life ko.
But you also know, David, that the moment you decide to be public, you are public.
Exactly.
Hanggat maitatago mo, iyo yun. Pero pag nakita ng tao, it becomes public. And you've been very good at it. You've been very good at it. Bigyan niyo nga ako ng tip. Pag sinabi ng isang artista na ang isang linya, alam namin na meron. No, halimbawa, pag sinabing, ah, wala ho, we're
career
just...
Career muna.
Pag sinabing career muna, mag-isip tayo. Ikaw, David, tip lang.
Ay, sinabi mo yun, no?
Pag sinabi mo...
Wala ko lang kasi sabi, I'm single.
Are you single now?
I'm single.
Hindi naman ako naniniwala.
I'm really single.
Nagkabalikan kayo, eh.
Hindi
na talaga. Now, I'm not gonna name her because she's very private. She comes from a very private family.
You know her, Tito Boy?
Of course.
Wow. Wala yata hindi alam si Tito Boy.
Ay, oo naman. Ay, baka hindi ako papasukin sa ospital.
Oh my God. Wow.
No, was it? I know you separated. Naghiwalay kayong dalawa. And then, ang alam ko, there was another guy involved.